Before starting the video, please subscribe our YouTube channel e-tech360.
We'll be right back.